let's talk about pattern. A pattern is something that repeats. So you can repeat anything. Lines, shapes, colors, they can all repeat to make a pattern, even textures. So I want you to create five different ABC repeating patterns below. So let's talk about what is an ABC pattern. Well, first let's talk about pattern. You can have line patterns, which is vertical, horizontal, vertical, horizontal. You could do shape patterns, square, circle, number patterns, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, color patterns, blue, green, letter patterns, G-O, 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 or go, 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 go. A B pattern, which is what the above are two things that are repeating. So triangle, arrow, triangle, arrow, triangle, arrow. I want you to make from me ABC patterns, which are three things repeating. So oval, triangle, triangle, oval, triangle, triangle. And you can also do size. Big square, little square, big square, little square, big square, little square. So let's go back to here. Three different ABC patterns. So three things that repeat. So maybe it's circle, square, triangle, circle, square, triangle, circle, square, triangle. I want you to draw five different repeating patterns. Then down here, I want you to finish the patterns. So let's look at these for a second. We have rectangle, circle, triangle, rectangle. What do you think comes next if it is a pattern? Rectangle, circle, triangle, rectangle, circle, then triangle. And how about this one? Straight line, curve, straight line, curve, straight line, curve, straight line. I hope you have fun adding more patterns to your artwork.